In Riga, Latvia, the dismantling of Soviet monuments continues, and will continue until the end.